Jess, hey. It's good to hear from you. I didn't think you'd call.
Yeah, well, neither did I, to be honest. Guess we're both full of surprises. So what are you up to?
Did you hear about the missing kid? I'm joining the search.
Oh, wow. Okay. You think that's a good idea?
Why wouldn't it be?
You know why? You know what? Never mind. You're right. Maybe I shouldn't have called.
No, Jess, wait. No, I'm glad you did. Listen, I'm almost there. I'll call you later, okay?
All right. Just be careful.
Come on, Bullet. Let's see if we can find a way to contact Sheriff Lanning. Yeah, looks like they started without us, huh? Yeah, let's get moving. Find this kid. He's been through enough already. Sorry, Anthony. First come, first serve. Yeah, I'll call Lanning once I'm in the forest. What is this? Hey, Jess, looking good. It's like she hasn't aged a day since then. A little something I brought back from our trip to Santa Monica. Couldn't bring myself to throw it out. Come on, Bullet. Let's go find this kid. There's no point in waiting any longer. Let's call Lanning. Ellis to base. She copy?
Ellis, what are you doing out here?
Joining the search party.
Ellis, if you think you got some obligation to be here, you don't. I mean, I know it's his brother and all.
Sir, I'm here to help. That's all there is to it. Bullets with me. If he catches the scent, he'll lead us straight to the kid. Sir, I'm not gonna screw this up. Not this time.
Well, all right then. Just stay in the rear. Make sure we haven't missed anything.
Roger that. Over now. Well, time to get to work. Okay, seek. Yeah, lead on, buddy. We're looking for Peter, not the search party, buddy. Seek. Nothing, eh?
We're taking a detour. Spencer thinks he saw something. It's probably just a raccoon, but, yeah.
I told you it was not a raccoon.
Great, a bear then.
Since they found those tapes, it's the first place we look.
surgeon.
Well, I did say I'd call. Oh. Hey, Jess, I got your message.
Hey, I'm glad you called. How's the search going?
Yeah, well, not much luck so far. But hey, you know, at least Bullet's happy we're out of the house. And, Jess,
Yeah?
I'm sorry about earlier. You know how important this is to me.
I know, just... Don't shut me out, Ellis. Believe it or not, I'm on your side. Always have been.
Yeah. Thanks, Jess.
And call me if things get rough, okay? I'll be here.
Will do. The world's not your goddamn trash can. Search!